Here's Lucy at home having a good time out here relaxing. She likes to come out a lot, which is fine. I don't want this to drop on me or anything. This is a video, folks. You move around instead of just still pictures. I can take pictures and well, I guess so much for video, right? Lucy. Hi, Lucy. Oh, she's a good girl. When I call her name, she always comes up to me and says she's looking at me. She wants to come up by me, which is fine, I guess, but I want to put this and lock it in, and then we just pick up the tripod and carry it like a stiff handle. There's Lucy. Which, wait, now you're just starting to get a taste of how it is out here and enjoying it. I'm going to go down slowly because I have to at the moment. So, yeah. That ladder's going to go in the back eventually. I'm going to take down the lights on this gutter here in about a week or two. Whenever it stays dry enough and warm enough. There she is. Lucy. You're a good girl. You're a good girl, Lucy. See, sometimes when I yell at one of the others, she gets her tail down between her legs and she puts her head down and she feels like she's being yelled at, which, you know, she's not been yelled at that I can think of one time. We've had her for 3 months now. Kept calling her to come out back. If she's around back and we're going in. But not mean, mad, or anything like that, yelling at her. So she's a good doggy. Little bit, like if I yell for a little bit over there. Little bit. Let me zoom in on her. Little bitty. Come on. Strike a pose. Strike a pose, I suppose. Brightness on this viewfinder. Alright, you gotta stay out of there right now. I gotta get those planters I got. Oh, they are taken off. Mommy did take them off. What did I? I don't know, she must have. I don't remember doing it. Taking the planters off the rosemary this morning. Because last night I got down to 30 degrees this morning. So we got flowers planted in here growing up. We got some hostas. At least three places. One right down there, one right behind this light here, and one right there. I can't see it on the screen, like I said. It's really nice how they do these new cameras, the screens, where you can't see them when it's bright out here really good. Uh-oh, Mr. Thomas's truck's over there. He's on one of his tractors. Alrighty. I see them, I have to get them in the house because I don't want them running out there by the tractors. And then over here, I got a hostas right down there. I'm in the general area, I think. Can't really see again, like I say. One right in front of that 4 o'clock. And right here. And that's that. I come out, I was going to take the planters off of those. Where was my app? And you did that this morning, right? Oh, yeah, I was going to do it. I forgot about that. So I keep making it tight, and then I'm going to pick up the... I see it with this sun out here, and I can't see the back of this. But it's a Sony, so it's got to be good. The hell with the eye viewfinder that you put up to your eye. Now that you got a big screen, because you got a bigger screen now, yeah, but you can't see it when it's bright out like this. I think she's in the middle there somewhere. I saw Mr. Thomas's truck back there. I said, oh, he's got to be out here on the tractor. One is a little bit. You know, he's probably gone for lunch before where it was. Yeah, the track hole they put on the flatbed took off, so he's on his red tractor with one of those. Oh, there he is over there. Jeez, again, I can't see on this screen. Right there he is. Working Jeff's farm. Battery's flashing, so I'm gonna have to stop the video. It's a Sony!